Hey, I'm back. What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we got a little bit of rain. So, from my last video, actually, we added a few things. Just like a few little things. So, when you come around after you hit the finish line double, or the big double, I don't know if that's the finish line yet. And then you do the three into the turn. You turn, we beefed up this little double right here. And then out of this turn, after the whoops, let me show you. And then out of this, we have the ski jump, which is sick. Dude, look at the ruts. Nathan is back.
Hello.
How are you feeling from your crash?
Feeling good now.
You good?
Do some motos.
Good to go.
Do you do motos? Did you bring your bike?
No. This entire mountain right here is mine to pull from. Look at all this. Is that a dog?
Hey, I wanted to start chasing.
Hey, is that a stray dog?
Hey!
Look at him, he's going through the water, he doesn't even care. There he is. We thought of like another way to add to our little track here. And honestly, I think it's pretty sick. Boom. Look at that, you come straight down and it's like a Daytona section. So we come through and then this is like pure sand. Yeah, see, so it's like pure sand. So we come down here and then we hit this turn. It's like one lane and then you go back up the hill and you just, that's like a lot. I feel like this is a pretty sick add to our actual track, so. Me and Cameron have been digging away for the past like 30 minutes. So we got all the dirt down here, made it look pretty good. This is all done by shovel too, so don't judge us. Oh, what's up, bros?
Where's North Shore, brother?
What, North Shore?
North Shore. Brother.
You're a California homie. What do you mean?
No, brother.
Mikey, we're just trying to find some Pokeballs.
Some what?
Pokeballs.
All right, so we got the bikes loaded up, and we gave Cameron a little graphic kit, so everyone that's driving behind us is just gonna see a solid anal on the side of his bike. It'd be dope. All right, we're gonna go to this place in Temecula. I've never been, Cameron's never been. Cameron, have you been on the pit bikes? Negative, we've never been. Hey, Fred's gonna be our filmer today because you got hurt.
Yeah, sir, I got full laceration right here. I'm injured.
Wait, I can't see it.
Oh, it's just a band-aid.
Oh, no, not right there, on the side of you. Yeah, boom, right there.
Oh, dude, yeah, it's gnarly. I can't even look at it.
Yep, yeah, live in California, they said.
Oh, yeah,
I park here, huh?
Oh, brother Mikey's here.
Oh.
Hey, show us the new paint job.
Hey, look. You don't want none. Look at this. You saw this number? He laughed a little bit. But like, he doesn't even know. Right, you don't know.
Who did this?
Who did what,
this
boo?
Event. Huh?
Who did that, boo?
What is this?
Just quick. Yeah! Hey!
Oh. Hey, what's up, babe? Ah, oh, fuck.
Oh, yo!
What's this?
All right, I say we hurry up and get out of here, though, for real.
All right.
Hey, you want to get on the back or not? This is like a new spot that I've never been. Cameron's never been. I saw some dude just pull up with the pit bike, so he's here for the same thing, clearly. All right, where's the pump track at, though? Oh, these look pretty gnarly. These look sick. I think this is the pump track, so. Gonna follow Cameron's lines. Oh, these are gnarly.
What's the game plan? What are you calling?
Yeah, I mean, he's doing it, so we could do it.
Just a little bit.
Who's gonna be the guinea pig?
I don't even know at this point. I don't know how to hit BMX stuff that well.
Zay will do that jump right there, right? 100 likes?
100 likes and I'll come back for redemption.
For that big one or the smaller one? What are we talking?
That's
all right, the big one? The big one, 1,000. The little one, 100. What do you say
there
about
we
that?
Go. No. 1,000? No, we say 1,500.
1,500?
We'll go 1,500 likes. I will come and do those.
Smash the like button.
1,500.
Freaking smash it.
Yeah, 1,500. Yeah, dude, that's a freaking... This slip, you can't see.
About 10 foot.
Here we go.
Oh! Dead! That second one. The second one, I was literally like this, dude. I thought I was about to loop it.
You know, got a little stylish.
I think they're smoking some Maui Wowie over there, dude.
Dude, are they smoking Maui Wowie? Oh, punk rock, dude.
What are you thinking?
Oh, it's pretty alright. Just want, you know, just out here in the States for the first time. Jumps are kind of
these jumps are like, it's weird. Like, they're super small in like length, but they're super steep, so you just launch straight up.
Like, a lot higher than you expect.
But what is this, the small set we're hitting?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the fun set.
Yo, I'm Cameron.
Hit it.
Take this mild drug and you will have a nice sleep without any nightmares.
Yeah, stay the night. Let's get high. I worry about tomorrow morning, just tonight. Baby, let's get high. Let's get high. Cause I ain't
lately, my nights get more blurry. I'm faded, cop me a 40 and faced it so much I can't feel my face. So numb to all my mistakes. I just wanna get high with you. Say you never leave me, but you always do. Know I might have fucked around a time or two, but none of my other bitches looking fine like you. I know you worry, wondering what we are. But if you want change, then go and hit Coinstar. Cause I've been stuck up in my ways for a long time. I put my hands up on your waist at the wrong time. I really wish I met you in a different place. Cause I don't wanna have to go and beg your ass to stay.
Yeah, hey. Stay the night. Let's get high. I ain't worried about tomorrow morning, just tonight.
Hey, the fans want more shore break, less pit bikes. That's what they told me.
Oh shoot, no way.
Yeah, I stuttered, but whatever.
Oh shoot, bro, Costa Rica in a week.
What?
I'm out of Costa Rica in like 2 weeks.
Yeah. Show them how bad the dirt is. Let's see it. Give them a little preview.
I don't even know how to. Dude, look, there's glass everywhere. You could literally just see it.
You got some sea glass. Okay. More sea glass. Sea glass. But somehow we're in the 951 getting some sea glass.
That's Heineken, bro.
Brad, that?
That's freaking. Wait.
Oh, wait. You need to do an art assignment? We got you. Hey, quick question for you.
What's up?
Do you want to see more shore break content?
No, I don't. I'd rather ride pit bike. Shore breaks are gay!
Oh!
That's what I like to hear, baby! Get some of that good dirt on there.
Keeper, why?
I don't know. What's like that?
Hey, where do you get that back fender at?
TeebleUSA.com, baby.
Guys, they already know. Must I say more?
Mom, spaghetti, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on a sweater already.
Let's get high, let's get high. Cause I ain't worried about tomorrow morning, just tonight. Lately, my nights get more blurry.